Hi there, it's Todd Meany, the Fox 8 Newsroom. Crazy story out of the state of Ohio. A 22-year-old man accused of attacking a 62-year-old man with a barbell. Here's the story. The 22-year-old suspect, Mason Dryden, is accused of breaking into several places around a trailer park. They say as he broke into a garage, that's when the confrontation took place between the 22-year-old suspect and the 62-year-old homeowner. Police say he threatened to kill the man and tried to hit him with that 15-pound barbell. Then police say he tried to break into another house, stealing a woman's cane and using it to break a car window. Police say this guy was on drugs, using profanities. They tased him. He's currently in jail, wanted on several charges. They say he's going to be in court on Tuesday. That's what's happening. We'll send it back to you.